Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon, wherever you are, at home, behind your computer, or here in the audience. We, Vincent and I, have the pleasure to welcome you all to the big final of the World Chocolate Masters. This exciting initiative, taken by Callebaut, Cacao Berry and Karma, is the world's most important culinary competition devoted entirely to the creative use of chocolate.
Today we welcome you live from Le Salon du Chocolat in Paris, and for the first time ever, this all event is streamed live over the internet. So, at home, welcome to you.
Over the next 3 days, 19 of the world's most talented chocolate professionals, all driven by the same passion, will give the best they've got in order to be crowned World Chocolate Master.
That's right, Marlene. This morning we had the 10 first finalists who showed us what they can do. It was very incredible.
Yes.
We can say that. You can see the showpieces out there just to be shown. Yeah. And this afternoon, we're going to have 9 more finalists that we're going to present you.
Yes. Well, let's do that. Here are the 9 contestants from Group 2. In box 1, representing Poland, Mariusz Burita.
In box 2, from Canada, Véronique Rousseau.
In box 3, from Iceland, Asgeir Sandholt.
In box 4, from Belgium, Ryan Stevenson.
In box 5, from Taiwan, Cheng Chi Xian.
In box 6, from France, Xavier Berger.
He's got his fan club with him. In box 7, from the Netherlands, Frank Haasnoot.
In box 8, from Italy, Yumiko Semura.
And last but not least, in box 9, from Russia, Alexander Yeruhin. Please welcome them all, ladies and gentlemen.